the one in Dallas?
It's a music box.
Sydney. And I was anxious. Me.
Thank you.
You want me to say yes? I'll bake the shit out of you, bro.
Thank you. that remind me that I'm still healing. And I love you for it. I love how your lyrics always, like, just fucking cut me deep, bitch. Like, you just always say some shit that reminds me that I'm still healing.
Thank you. And I love your banana costume.
again. How should I act today? How should I act today? What do I have to say to get myself through this song when I act okay? I'm gonna flat out say I'm finna pass away. But I won't act no more, I'll be back no way. How should I act today? What do I have to say to get myself through this song when I act okay?
Thanks, Bob. This is a new song. We don't typically play it for the Crumb show. We're playing it today. Swap out songs now because you're feeling comfortable. You know what I'm saying? So thank you guys for being so open. You know, this is our first time playing in Dallas together, so it's like... And if you're still feeling open, I would like to sing a very weird song. Songs belong. I think they're for us. So this song is called Planetary.
Sky high.
I'm 100 billion years old.
Thank you guys so much. Are y'all ready for Crumb?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, we have a little bit more for you. This song is called Healing the Pain. If you're healing the pain, baby, I want to see you dance.
Healing the pain, you know I'm healing the pain. Lay on my life's a wonderful game. I take a slot in my wisdom of pain. I get to know you, take a swim in your pain.
Thank you so much. We're duendita. Love you too. I am really good today too. I felt with Dallas. This is our goodbye.
Vanessa made me smile. Sandy prayed. Godfred listened. Adam shared armor. Noah said it wouldn't be forever. Kimmy kept gear safe. Mark housed me. Lisa employed me. Alberto kissed my back. Terry said, "Welcome back." Libs and I went to the park. Ben and I sat on the studio floor. Chuma got jokes. Omalolu found us home.